Open 13 at the Palais des Sports de Marseille in France will begin on Monday, February 20th and run through Sunday, February 26th, 2017. The Open 13 started in 1993 as a World Series event, then it moved to the International Series before becoming a World Tour 250 event in 2009. It is played on indoor hard courts in Marseille, France. It's always an intriguing tournament to watch as a pair of Frenchmen, Joel Wilfried Tsonga and Gael Monfils, will have incredible support from the audience. Both should be able to last deep into the tournament and vie for the crown. Gael Monfils should be the top seed for this event, and he is one of a number of Frenchmen in the field, along with Lucas Poulet, two-time winners, Joe Wilfried Tsonga, and Gilles Simon, as well as Richard Gasquet. Defending champion Nick Kyrgios of Australia will also be in Marseille, along with Gregor Dimitrov of Bulgaria and Alexander Zverev of Germany. Nick Kyrgios won his first singles title of 2016 with a straight sets win over Marin Cleric of Croatia, and only two of the last 11 singles finals have gone on without a French player. Sweden's Thomas Enqvist and Switzerland's Marc Rosé share the record with three wins here. In doubles, the title was won by Croatia's Mate Pavic and New Zealand's Michael Venus, who defeated Colin Fleming of Great Britain and Jonathan Erlich of Israel in straight sets. It was their third win of the year for Pavic and Venus, and their first in Marseille, where the record is held by the Czech Republic team of Martin Dam and Radek Stepanek, along with the Frenchman team of Arnaud Clément and Michael Lodra. The same number of points for singles and doubles will be awarded for the first four levels, from winners through quarterfinals. 250 points for the winners, 150 points for the finals, 90 points for semifinals, and 45 points for the quarterfinals. For singles, 20 points will also go to the round of 16, 12 points for the final qualifier, and 6 points for the second qualifier. As far as prize money, the singles winner will get $118,000 plus. Then it is $62,000 plus for the finals, $33,000 plus for the semifinals, and $19,000 plus for the quarterfinals. The payout is $11,000 plus for the round of 16, $6,700 plus for the round of 28, $3,000 plus for the second qualifier, and $1,506 for the first qualifier. For doubles, it is almost $36,000 for the winners, then almost $19,000 for the finals, $10,000 plus for the semifinals, $6,000 for the quarterfinals, and $3,430 for the round of 16. You can bet on men's tennis by clicking on tennis, ATP or WTA for women's, and then looking at the tennis futures prior to the tournament, and there you will find a list of players to bet on. If a player is listed at positive odds of, say, plus 500, that means you could win $500 by making a $100 bet on that player. But if you have a player with a negative sign in front of their odds, for example, odds of minus 200, that means you would have to bet $200 to win $100, and that player would be a favorite. Then you have the daily matchups between players, in which there is a favorite as shown by a negative sign and an underdog by a positive sign. You use the same rules and same formula for calculating your payoff for each and every matchup. For more information and statistics on this event and every other sporting event this week, check out bangthebook.com. Bang the Book is your best resource for sports betting information before you make your weekly assault on the sports books.